Rosie Dewdrop.
So I should be careful against Lily. I don't. Oh, it's chewed up. He's good. This is good AD carry. So I should E out his barrels. And this lane is easy. Like when he barrels me, I just... He can have slam first. Be aware of that. Because he doesn't use barrel yet. Okay, barrel. This creep. I should let him see us with... Is that easy? Before we see us, he should pay one auto. It's not really worth it to do EQ, not doing autos after, because I lose too much mana for that. But I will regen. I missed some CS for no reason. It's time for listening to Gangsun. Gragas is getting level 3 now. I'll get Q anyways. I just need to let Gragas push.
Insomnia Radio presents Walk the Moon.
How the fuck is the best hits of them? I think that you can be around me, don't want to risk it. I'm in a good shape right now. Yeah, that is mid. Oh my god, I missed him. It wouldn't help anyways. I went back into turret to not risk. Like if I run other way, then I can maybe run away, but the risk to die much more. And if I just run into it. I didn't even need to use the second health spot. It was a waste. I waste a lot right now. The plane and bot lane are losing. I thought he got it back for some reason, I don't know why. I think there is a chance of flicking in mid. Should have auto for those last hits, but I don't know. I think I'm too afraid of play. I think I can dodge the gank for splash. Got 6. Should be careful now. Please, bud. He will try to knock me into turret. Chris is one of the most OP laners. So hard to kill him. He farms with barrels. It's risky to be in turret range right now. That Eon myself was bad. Why is that he will barrel me? I want to push one more. If he stays, I won't kill. We'll let it freeze a bit. So it will be harder for him to last hit. He goes for blue. OP.
An enemy has been slain.
I want to push one more in the back. I think I got some nice lead against Gragas right now, so I can start roaming if I don't die. Three wards, four health spots. That's gonna help me to sustain enough to not back or anything. I think I will ward here. Need to check the bush for pink. Well, the pink is actually here. So you see, I protect the whole damage from barrel from level 2E. Need to check the second try bush for ward and roam bot. If Listen comes bot. Oh yeah, Gragas comes. I am coming. Should just run to me. Oh my god, I couldn't ult him in time. It sucked. Got too much damage there.
Thank you.
couldn't queue on time there. Second one. If I could get my E on him, he was so dead. Oh my god, so lucky. This is so funny, how baited something like Lee Sin gets against Lulu. He just jumps and then tries to run away and you almost killed him. If I got Athens with blue buff, I think I would maybe be able to kill him. This Gragas got back in game after getting kills both. Checking for pink words. No pink words. Farms, wolves, everything. Should they're on top. Whoa, it sucks. Don't need to defend my turret. I'm so tired of running here, there. I recommend skipping. I think it will be okay if I just run blood. It sucks that I should come back for my bot mistakes. Because I lost my turret for that. And some CS. Where Gragas was. No. Said that I got no more vision. Like all my words ended and I don't see the trigger buying one. Can the port buying with supports there? Come on. Come on guys, just back, just... I think I really can kill this Gragas. I think I will sell one ring. By Shin plus pickaxe. Oh, I mean blasting wand. And I think I need wards for my team. Because no one wants to buy wards. This one is from Thresh. This one is from Rengar, but it's trinket, so. Most of the wards are from Thresh. I hurt a bit. I think of roaming god, to be honest. Oh, that hook. They know. That sucks. They can bot lane could come from behind. I was a bit slow with my. We can hit hook or anything, just easy kill them. Oh my god, yeah. Team Mushrooms, that hero. Even with 282, his damage is just OP. I don't know, I really like Lich Bane build. Not sure if it's the best though. Maybe going for Abundance first and then Lich Bane is better. Or not going for Lich Bane at all. I mean, really. I hate that he's not around for all day long. Double kill. Easy, boy, easy. Buy more wards and health spots now. I don't know, no one from my team wants to buy wards. I need to flame a bit, I think. Let's do this. I think I'm going for the win. Come on, if he stayed I would teach him, he's gonna be dead. Free Drake. Oh, Drake is free. Looks like they can contest him at all. I think I can try to catch Zera. I hope Lucian won't die against Vayne 1v1. Yep. She's fed. Almost got the stuff for Rebellions already. He can gunblade him, he's dead. The Kali is so easy, just hit the Kali and she kills just everyone. I'm going to push this way, I don't think the train is here already. More wards or HP pots? I think more wards. I get good use of HP pots, but wards are OP. They help me to use, not use HP pots. Like, this is my ward, I think. There should be more of my wards. This is Rengar's. This is Rengar's. So, you see how much of vision control we got when everyone started to buy wards. put one, three wards placed right now. Place one more here. Toward bot side. I don't know. I bought so much ward these games. I think I bought more wards in this game than I bought in all previous together. Because I want to win, it's so hard to carry. Can't really chase me. That fight was super bad. I think we didn't even kill Teemo there. I don't know. Said that we're losing the game like this. Red buff. My first this, like this. Okay, no more wards I can afford. I can sell second Doran ring. I mean the last Doran ring. But I don't think it's worth it. So I just hope my team will buy enough wards. We got a lot of damage dealers in team. I think we really like tank though. It's funny how he tries to fight me with Teemo against Lulu. Now I get both stuff, so it will be even more no chance for him. I can't really dive. Yeah, that's good. Why did I always baiting them? Vayne got insta gift. Gragas almost insta gift. Oh, Gragas survives there. Oh my god, that Q was close. You just push. We can kill them easily. While Vayne is not there, yeah, we got both lanes pushing. Okay. I think with the shirt, she's dead. There's no GA. I really need blue elixir for the cooldowns. I don't know why I get FPS drop every time I buy blue elixir. He wants this gold. Oh, really? Actually, she didn't go that deep to try to save him. I'm losing Asher again. At least it got my umbrella. We should still have no flash. I think we should win fight, even though they get Nash. Tito was massive beats. I don't think that getting tier 2 will give us anything in this game though. Oh my god. That barrel, bitch. Super speedy. Turret, go for the next one. This game. Actually, I want the blue more in the turret. I think I will get Zonius too. Blood for blood, blue for blue. Such a deplayed game. Who's throwing the game so far right now? Said that my blue. Whoa. Oh, that hook. Scroopy. I know, I got such a huge FPS drops in the game fire. Such a game, hard carry it. This game was crazy.